by the way you keep looking at me. I know your heart.
Hey beauty babes, welcome to my channel. I am Maria, aka Agape Love Girl. Thank you so much for joining me today. Today I am back with a new Get the Look tutorial featuring the Too Faced Sweet Peach palette. Now this is actually a collab video with a really amazing YouTuber, Mimi of Memes Couture here on YouTube. She is so sweet and I am so excited to be collabing with her. She and I have become pretty good friends, at least I would think so, via social media. We have a lot in common. She does social media managing and stuff for a brand as well as I do, different brands, but we kind of do the same thing. We're both beauty bloggers and do YouTube. We're both moms. I just feel like we have a lot in common and I really loved getting to know her and becoming friends with her, and we chat quite often actually. And so I just think she's a really amazing person. If you guys have never seen her channel, she does a lot of reviews and swatches and stuff like that, and she also has her channel is in Spanish and English, so all of her videos can be found in English as well as in Spanish, and I think that's just so cool. I really wish I spoke Spanish. I wasn't taught, unfortunately, even though both of my parents spoke it fluently, so I don't know, I feel a little amiss there. It really wasn't fair, but anyways, I just think that is very cool that she does that. So anyways, we decided to collab to do a makeup look using the Too Faced Sweet Peach palette. I've had this for a while. If you guys watched my swap, rainbow swap that I did with Tiffany of Lipstick and Lead, this is one of the palettes she sent me in that swap. And I have been playing around with it a ton and creating different looks, but nothing that I was like ready to do a tutorial on, but I knew I wanted to get a look, a video up using this palette, and so many people have asked and requested me to do that, so I'm excited to finally bring you a look and for it to be a collab with Mimi. So this look might be very intimidating for a lot of you. It's a very smoky, bold look, but I kind of wanted to do that because, you know, a lot of the looks that I was seeing with the Sweet Peach palette were kind of just very, you know, neutral looks. And there are a lot of neutral pinky tones in here, but there are these gorgeous jewel tones in here that I just thought, I gotta do something with those. And I also did ask on Snapchat what shadows you'd like to see, or for those who follow me there, for a look. And the majority was like the darker, you know, purpley and green tones here. So that's what I wanted to do. Now this look, like I said, is very smoky and bold. It's a jewel toned look and it's a little bit unique. I think it's not something that a lot of people would think to put together or wear, but I really love the way it turned out, and so I hope you guys really enjoy it too. So I guess with all that being said, let's go ahead and get into the tutorial. So first off, I'm going to go in with the Makeup Forever Aqua XL eye pencil in the shade I34 and just apply that to my waterline as well as my tight line. Next up, I'm going to prime my eyes with the Too Faced Lemon Drop eyeshadow primer. I do believe this one is discontinued, but any eyeshadow primer will work. I just like this one because I feel like the yellow helps cancel out some of the darkness on my eyes. Now we're going to go for bold right away, and I'm going to take a blending brush into that shade Candied Peach. I'm going to be taking that to the outer corner of my eyes and sweeping it in circular motions into the crease. Next, I'm going into the shade Tempting, and I'm just going to be taking this pointed tapered blending brush. This is the Sedona Lace EB15, and I'm also going to be taking that mostly to the outer corners of my eyes, just sweeping slightly into the crease as well. Now I'm just going to go back with that first blending brush we used, with no additional product, just to go over and blend those shadows out and together. Make sure there's no harsh lines. This will just soften it up and blend those two colors together. Next, I'm just going to go in with a flat brush into the shade Bless Her Heart and apply that to my lid. I'm not going to be too precise because I'm going to go back in with it again later to intensify the look,
right now I just want to add that just to lay the base for the rest of this look. Okay, now here's where the look is going to get a little bit crazy and intense for some of you, but this is what's going to give it that really pretty jewel-toned look, I think. So I'm going to take a pencil brush for precision into this purple shade called Delectable. And I'm just going to try to precisely place it right in the crease, or like where my crease line is at. I recommend just slowly building this color up, going back into the shadow as you need. Once you got a decent amount of color placed there, go in with, what I'm going to do is go in with this kind of blending brush that's also flattened and tapered. This is the Sedona Lace EB09, and I just have a little bit of product on there, as you can see, of that same color, and I'm just going to use that to blend that out a little bit. Alright, now that I've smoked that out enough, I'm going to take a smudger brush back into that shade Tempting here and take that to my lower lash line. Just blend and sweep it back and then maybe up into the outer corner of my eye again. Now I'm going to go back with that flat brush, and I'm going to go back into that shade Bless Her Heart. I'm going to get a good amount of product on here, and then I'm going to spray it with some setting spray and go back over where I put it originally. This is just going to intensify this color. Now that you got that shade intensified and popping on your lids, I'm going to go ahead and do some cleanup. I'm going to be taking this brush into the shade Peaches and Cream. You could either use that one or this one or any one of the highlight kind of shades. I like this one because it's matte, and so it'll help blend out the other shadows, as well as do a little bit of cleanup. So I'm just going to place that on my brow bone. Whew, that's pigmented. And then sweep back and forth down. So this, like I said, will do some cleanup as well as some highlight. Now I'm just going to go ahead and apply lashes. I'm going to be using these from Eskido Lashes. This is the style Big City Nights. And then I will be back to show you guys the completed look. For anybody curious about what is on my lips, I am using the Too Faced Melted lipstick in the shade Chihuahua. I really wanted to do a very neutral nude lip with this look because this is such a bold, dark look. So I went and grabbed this color, and I think it pairs really, really well. But anyways, yeah, I hope you guys like this look. Let me know what you guys think of it. If you give it a try or feel inspired by this look to create your own, definitely let me know. Tag me in your looks, share them on Facebook, Instagram, or Twitter, and tag me in them, because I would love to see your work as well. And then I hope you guys would head on over to Mimi's channel and check out the look that she created. I'm excited to go see it myself. Be sure to say hello from Agape Love Girl. And if you're here from Mimi's channel, hi. Thank you so much for stopping by to visit me and check out my video and channel. I hope you will introduce yourself in the comments so that we can get to know each other a little bit more. And until next time, thank you guys so much for watching. Much love and hugs to you. Bye, B-babes.